Good morning students. Today I am going to explain to you what is resume, CV, biodata and profile. What is the difference between this all? Okay, beta. So today, see here, resume. What is resume? The word is, we take the word resume from the French. Okay, it means summary of abstract. The summary of abstract. So the summary of the person who is going to, whose resume is that. So in that, it is the most widely used format. Resume is the format which is most of the person used widely. It is usually one page. It is written in one page only and includes a summary of one person, academic and professional details. What it include means, in resume what we have to add, we have to add our details, our academic details and professional details. That's it. It is only written in one page, not more than one page. Resume is written in only single page. That too, what is the summary? What is the summary? What we have to add in that? We have to add our academic, personal and professional details. Our academic details, personal details and professional details. Okay, what is CV? CV means curriculum vita. That is CV. CV means curriculum vita. This is a small length. More, we have to add a little more details about us. This is more than, this CV is written in more than two papers. Two papers are more than two papers. In this, what we have to add? We have to add our professional details, academic details, qualification details, educational details and our personal details, including experience, including our experience. So in CV, what we have to detail, we have to, what we have to write in the CV, we have to write our personal details, our professional details, what is our education qualification details and job experience details we have to write in this CV. It is some little more detail about details more than the resume. We have to write a little more details in the CV. Okay, next, biodata. This is only used in India. Biodata is only used in India. So what is biodata? Where we have to submit this biodata? Wherever we are getting the job, especially the government job or a job in the companies. Okay, if we are going to apply for the government job or for a job in the company, we have to give the details. What is biodata? Biodata is general details of the personal, physical and educational, technical. These four things we have to add in this. Personal details, our height, our color, okay, and our personal details, hobbies, detail, hobbies, those all things, including our education, including our experience also we have to write in this. Okay, what is profile? Profile, a mixture of resume, a mixture of biodata, a mixture of CV. This, that is profile. So you have to add your personal details, professional details and biodata details, means your personal physical details and your job experience. This all you have to write in the profile. As I told you, the resume includes only one. You have to submit resume in one page. That too, your professional, academic and personal details. Now, CV. What is CV? You have to add more details than the resume. You have to add your educational and qualification details and experience details and your job details also. In biodata, this is only widely used in the India. Only use in the India. In these details, you have to add your physical details also. For when you are going to apply in the government job or in a companies, you have to write your physical details, health details. Those all things you have to write in the biodata. Including your educational, professional, experience and those all things. Okay, profile. Whatever you write in the resume, CV and biodata, these three things add in the profile. Profile is more bigger than the CV. Okay, and you have to add your professional, personal experience and skills and biodata, your personal details, your house details, your parents details, everything you have to write in this, specially including with skills and objects. In this class this is enough. In next class I will say you how you have to write resume, CV and biodata and profiles. Okay, ma'am.